Hey, I'm making this video to show a few of the changes I made to the Dark Souls control scheme. For those of you that know me, know that if I feel I can improve on something or streamline something, I have a hard time letting it go. And I like to tinker. And this isn't to tell you how you should play this game, but more to give you some ideas that might help you streamline or make the game a little more immersive. And I'll give all the information of all the apps and programs and stuff that I use below the video. But to start, I'm just going to show off something I added recently to the bottom of the controller here. This is a PSP analog stick, and I soldered it to the top analog stick. The top one still works. See? But now I can use my finger to change the camera angles too, without having to move my thumb. That way I can still roll while I'm moving the camera around. Or I can move the camera while I'm trying to use items. Which brings me to another thing. My touchpad is now a swipe, so I can change my item by swiping, and then when I want to use something, I just push it down. Swipe, push it down. And I also started running out of places to put stuff, so my controller, the gyro, is now my two-handed. Another thing I did is getting tired of trying to fire my kick and then have it fail. I mean, I maybe had between 50 and 75% success rate with kicks, so now it's just one button kick and one button jump attack. 100%. Never fails me. Another thing I did is, I didn't really like the PSP's precision. It's kind of a sticky analog stick. I wasn't really happy with the way it felt, which I am going to replace with a trackball. I ordered the trackball, it just hasn't gotten there yet. But for now what I'm using is the face tracking, which is what this camera you see here on the right's for. And I just got to center it. It actually works pretty well. I still need some practice with it, but I got the precision set up to the way I like it now, and all I gotta do is turn my head. I wanna look up, I wanna look down. I had the sensitivity turned down quite a bit, so it doesn't turn as fast as I'd like it to, but I'm still kinda getting used to it. But, that's all I got. If you have any questions, just leave them below, and I'll try to get to them when I can, and, good luck! Hopefully some of this stuff will help you enjoy the game a little more.